What's up, world? It's your boy LC, you heard. This is Higher Faculty, where we combine education and entertainment. I am a music artist and songwriter from Middletown, Ohio. Stay tuned. We're gonna have a lot of different content coming to you as far as different reactions, filmmaking, music, behind the scenes, and more. Thank you for watching.
What's up, world? It's Action Fredo.
It's your boy LC, you heard.
New band alert.
New,
oh my gosh.
Band alert.
What that means is we've never heard anything from homies. Well, I've heard some stuff from my homies, not homies.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Homies 300. Is it like the movie 300?
Leonidas on this mug?
Leonidas.
Xerxes on this mug?
Xerxes. Man, I remember, I think it was the second 300. Is there two 300s or three of them? There's two of them.
I think there's two.
The second one, I remember, I wanted like the bed that he had in there. It was like two panthers on the side of the bed. And I was like, that's bed goals. I don't know, it's so random, but if you've seen the movie.
I might have to go watch that.
Go watch the movie, man.
Yeah, I don't remember part two that much.
Yeah, part one was epic too.
Oh yeah, I saw part one 50 times.
Yeah. All right. Let's jump into it.
Let's get it.
Let's go, Glover.
Hold on, I gotta pause at least once. They're snapping. I wish I had the lyrics so I can fully appreciate it.
Yeah, I think 300 stands for how many shots of soju those guys took on the couch collectively, because everybody was passed out and those bottles were empty. Same as you, man. I love the track presence. They are definitely snapping. They're riding this beat fairly well. The beat kind of gives me vibes that it would be like more of a serious song, but then the way that he's kind of flaunting money in the beginning and just kind of like swagging out.
Yeah.
Same with this guy. I think they're just talking that talk. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, you know, me and the homies, we getting money. Like, they just rapping. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, they spitting the bars. Hey, Swooshin. Ain't Swooshin from Korea?
Yeah, we need a translator in here pronto.
Yeah, Swooshin. Give us some translation, man. Let me know what I'm hearing right now. What are they talking about? Just, you know, we're those guys. We get the money. We get the bag. We're turned up. We're lit. Is it that type of vibes?
I mean, just going off of the feels, I'm guessing you're right, bro.
Yeah.
Fuck you, adios, 난 이런 애고 있었네 두 다리로 나는 이미 걸었다고 내 모가지도 아직도 살기 힘든 것마저 왜 you're talking flow 아파트 지하 4층에 탁구장
Young and Rich.
Okay.
I think the song definitely serves a purpose. I think our vibes are right, even without the lyrics. They just getting on here. It's a rap track, bro. You bring your verse, you bring your swag. You know, you stage that money.
Yeah.
Them bottles. Yo, it's a lifestyle rap type track.
Yeah, for sure. And this was the style of music that I was rapping about when I briefly had a rap career in high school.
Mm-hmm.
Except I was lying and making up everything in my lyrics that wasn't doing and I didn't have.
Mm-hmm.
About the money, the girls.
Yeah.
And everything. Yeah. And then I realized that it wasn't me. And then mm-hmm. I stopped.
Yeah, bro.
So, my rap career lasted about 6 months. And then our little group broke up. Me and Joey got in an argument,
mm-hmm.
you know. And then the group disbanded. Me and Joey wasn't cool for like a summer.
Mm-hmm.
And now that's my bro still.
Yeah, man. long as you came back around, that's cool, bro.
Yeah, for sure. Thank you for the request. Phone's going off. That was a new name of a winner in the Patreon. So
that
if you're new in the Patreon, welcome and thank you.
Yeah. Way to bring some flavor. You know what I'm saying? Bringing something different to the table. That's not the traditional music video. Mm-hmm. I mean, it falls in the line of some K-hip hop, but it still had a different type of vibe to it than what we're used to.
Mm-hmm.
We don't mind that at all. You know what I'm saying? We're not subjective. We've got people on here that have brought us music. Shamza last time, she brought a song from her tribe. You know what I'm saying? We experiment. We do all kinds of things. So don't be afraid to step out the box. So Glept 12, thank you for your request. We want to thank everybody who's live with us on Twitch. We want to thank everybody who's watching this on YouTube. Let us know what else we need from these cats.
Yeah.
And we'll holla back.
Till next time.
What's up, world? It's Action Fredo here at Higher Faculty. I am a filmmaker and I enjoy sharing my perspective on filmmaking. If you enjoy our reactions, make sure you check out higherfaculty.com. There you can check us out on Apple Music, Spotify, YouTube, Discord, Patreon, anything that you need to stay connected with us. You can check out there. Otherwise, stay tuned. I look forward to having more fun with you.
Stay down. You heard.